Pinche puto.
Hey, take care of yourself.
Hola. Seriously?
Hey, what's up?
You go.
Oh shit!
Oh, what the fuck?
We are fuck up the eye, we are go one west best. Tell your friend, don't fuck around.
I'm gonna be using your car.
Martial arts.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
I'd really love to see Thailand, though.
Somebody say ping pong.
Okay, then.
Hey, cops!
I love that. Fucking cute. Funny. I tell you what, even with my teachers, I'd have spent longer in school. I'd learn something useful. As in, I'm a drunk on the weekends.
Oh, really? What you call a drunk?
I'm a big leak there, Houston. He's dribbling. I need the money. Anyway, my boy's serving overseas.
Oh, Marines.
Nah.
Navy?
No, he's serving a sentence overseas in Burma. Those bastards.
You got lucky, buddy.
He's a patriot. He got in trouble here playing county as hell. He went and outsourced himself.
There we go. See, that is an enlightening and instructive tale of the dangers of excessive travel. Multiculturalism is heathenism. God had wanted us to co-mingle. He would have invented a land of opportunity where we could migrate and create a glorious honor.
Total bullshit.
But that ain't happening, because it ain't right. I will think of your boy when I am down on one knee tonight, practicing karate. I practice it every night, in case I ever come across a rundown roadside bar and a corrupt...
Son of a bitch!
Ain't no use in running! You got me? Fuck this asshole!
Go, fuck!
It is...
You mean...